1039, where Aggieland rocks.
Here on the Homebrew on Rock 103.9. You just heard a new artist to the show. His name's Andrew Ferguson, or as I'm going to refer to him as, the Red Folder Apparatus. It's kind of an inside joke. You'd have to understand. He brought his music to me with a nice, cool bio and a Red Folder. It's pretty cool. He was very organized, actually, to be honest with you. Of all the artists, he's probably the most organized. It's pretty crazy. Coming up next, another band from College Station, the X-Optimists.